According to the Dallas Morning News, Jay Wolf, a 24-year-old Tampa man, was struck and killed by a car around midnight following Tuesday night's Rays-Rangers game. Wolf was walking along Interstate 30 near Ballpark Way. According to the Dallas Morning News, Jay Wolf, a 24-year-old Tampa man, was struck and killed by a car around midnight following Tuesday night's Rays-Rangers game. Wolf was walking along Interstate 30 near Ballpark Way.